And then when you draw the diagram, you have to explain the diagram as well, okay? And when you explain the diagram, and when you explain the diagram, the most important thing we have assumptions, and if possible, the last one is exceptions. Actually, assumptions either either angle, the other target here. Right here. So, it's a little bit, but I'll introduce you later. What is assumption? And next is explanation. Exceptions. And before your school closed, any of the laws you have studied in your school, laws of economics, not a single one. So copy it. Okay, copy it. Now let us start with. Whenever they ask you assumption, assumptions based on certain things, this law remains correct. If not, this law doesn't stand true. So assumption, I can put it here also. What are exceptions? Not all the point that we are saying in the law is demand. Then suddenly there might be opposite behavior. Correct? So let's write the statement. First one, statement. According to law of demand, a rise in the price of the commodity, is followed by fall in the quantity demanded of the same commodity. I'm using abbreviation. This is price. This is fall in the quantity demanded of the same commodity. And vice versa. If I ask you to write vice versa with the statement of law of demand, a rise in the price of the commodity will be equated with a fall in the demand of the same. Okay, explanation. Open inverted comma and close inverted comma. So LOD, what is LOD? Express a functional relationship between you say what? Price and quantity demanded of same company. Next line. Law thus explains so the word you should always put it into your dictionary and keep ceteris paribus. Any word? Any idea? What does it mean? Completely. Other things being equal. Always we start with the statement like this. Other things only the price of the commodity is analyzed. Commodity is analyzed. First, now let us have, what do you feel? Which one you can learn and tell me? And if you want to write the statement on your own, now you will be using this word. Other things being equal, rise in the price of a commodity is followed by the fall in the quantity of the same and vice versa. Understood? Can you say it without saying? Take your time, take it. No worries.
Rise in price of the commodity is followed by a fall in the quantity of minerals.
And? Vice versa.
Vice.
Why is this behavior? Any idea? You have already done, huh?
Yeah.
Because price and demand are inversely related. You know the symbol? Why they are inversely related?
Price
increases, demand decreases, and price decreases, demand increases. So write the next line. Both price and demand are inversely related with one another. Both price and demand are inversely related with one another. Both price and demand are inversely related with one another. Show this symbol inside the bracket. Price rises, demand decreases, price decreases, demand increases. What you have written? We have written that statement, explanation. Now we will put assumption. So schedule Banu Khan. Okay. Assumptions to LOD. Point number one. Income of the consumer should remain the same. Income of the consumer should remain the same. Second point. Yeah, that's what I'm giving it in a full part. Next. Prices of related goods should be constant. More or less constant. Exactly like that. Should remain constant. Next. The consumer's EHP. What is EHP?
Yes.
Habits, preference, taste, habits, and preference should remain unchanged. Next, quality of the given commodity. Should be same throughout. Next. No future price rise or fall. Along with constant level of income. No future price rise or fall along with constant level of income. Now check all the assumptions and tell me. Hey, we will be breaking the lecture 2:00. So So we will come back and we'll continue. Okay. We have your little bit of snacks of anything. 2:15. didn't switch on. You just remind me, because this recording has to go to the all your peers at Sablok Chutti Marain, sir. There are, I think, 4 or 5 students in different branches. What did I say? Same. The demand curve is a negatively sloped demand curve. The demand curve is negatively sloped demand curve since with every increase in the price, there is a fall in the quantity demanded. Now we can write exceptions. Point number one. So what is the other language for exceptions? I forgot your name. Vedanti is an exception to other students of UT. What does it mean? The word is different. I mean, why I say different? Might be in studies, might be in behavior, might be in answering. Why I'm using the word might? I don't know you not too much. Maybe after 1 month I can say, in studies she is different, in behavior she is different, in answering. So now you have to tell me, is the law of demand going to apply in every case? There might be some exceptions. Like I have a piece of diamond, which we call it as a sapphire. You know what is sapphire? One of the cost of demand. If the price of the diamond is high, the demand will also be high. Why? These are called as articles of snob appeal. What is snob? Sorry, bada hi dikhate hai sir. Hai na, har roz aata hai aur bolta hai udya aur udya. Kal hai na wo jungle mein phas gaya na. Fir kya kar raha tha? Bole kuch nahi kar sakta tha. 1 crore ka diamond pehna and he'd have a glass of water also. Snob appeal. Reality mein uska koi use nahi. But hai. Then I say the price of gold increases. The demand increase. Gold is not a snob appeal. Gold for you and me, Indians purchase gold like anything. What is that festival being? Akshaya Tritiya. Akshaya Diwali also. Diwali, correct. Akshaya Tritiya gaya bhi. Acha Diwali. So always we will Diwali aaya. Then gents ka Diwala nikla. You will khari to, wo khari to. So there are so many exceptions to my law of demand. Now if I can say the alcohol people. Usne first unit piya. You understand alcohol? सेकेंड यूनिट पिया, थर्ड यूनिट पिया, आपको क्या लगता है उसका यूटिलिटी कम हो जाएगा? बोलेगा और एक दे, बोले यूटिलिटी बढ़ते ही जा रहा है. ऑल्दो द यूनिट्स आर इंक्रीजिंग बट व्हाट इज नॉट डिक्रीजिंग यूटिलिटी. देन आई कैन से द माइजरली पर्सन. व्हाट इज माइजरली? अ पर्सन हु इज वेरी कंजूस. ही डजंट ऑल्सो फिट्स विद द लॉ ऑफ डिमांड. इट माइट बी द गवर्नमेंट. आई से गवर्नमेंट. व्हाई गवर्नमेंट? Although government knows that I will not be getting a high profit return, but government keeps on increasing the expenditure. Why? Welfare ke liye karna pad raha hai government. Government roads banata hai, railways banata hai, usme se bada profit nahi hai. But then also government has to do welfare concept. So under exceptions, those cases which does not fit to my, the statement of the law. Understood? Let us write the first exception. You write Jiffin's effect or Jiffin's paragraph. पहले मैं एक्सप्लेन कर देता हूं फिर बात करते हैं. यू रिमेंबर सर्वे आई वाज राइटिंग जिफिन स्कूल. व्हाट वाज दैट इफ नॉट द एक्सप्लेनेशन? इफ यू ट्राई टू टेल व्हिच वन व्हिच डिटरमिनेंट इज
हैपनिंग
देयर. ओ माय डियर गर्ल, वो मेरी था और ही कुछ
था.
प्राइस ऑफ द गुड. ठीक है, ओके. There was a person called Sir Robert Jiffin. Have you traveled abroad any? Normally you have this England people or London. Unless and until the government hasn't given the title this, you are not.
Yeah.
Oh, even you can call your principal by the name. Hey, Robert, come here. You will come. If government is given the title, so this fellow is a real economist. So there was a Second World War going on. Okay. So he was observing certain demands of certain commodities. So he observed that price of a commodity called bread. Isn't bread very essential commodity? Fell down. According to my law of demand, what should happen? Demand should increase. But he saw a new behavior. What was it? क्या रहेगा जो इसको exceptions में लेकर आया? The demand for bread also fell down. Guess why? Why should I guess? जाके उससे पूछना. So what if this Robert Jiffin understood bread being an inferior commodity? Correct? Basic. है ना? When the price went down, people thought, let me substitute with a which commodity? Substitute with a superior commodity. समझ में आ रहा है? क्या बोल रहा हूँ? Substitute with a superior. That's why when the price of bread came down, the demand also. You like cakes and pastries? Which one is your favorite?
Chocolate
wala. Chalo. Still now you have been eating vanilla. Vanilla, what is that? Pastry. But price of vanilla has come down. Will you buy more units of vanilla or you buy switch over to chocolate? No idea. अच्छा, यू आर वेरी इकोनॉमिकल पर्सन यार. बट फिर भी आपका फेवरेट तो चॉकलेट है ना. वैनिला वॉज चीपर एंड चॉकलेट वॉज कॉस्टलियर. वेदांगी को लगता है आई एम बाइंग वैनिला सिंस दैट इज चीपर. बट सडनली वैनिला प्राइस इज गॉन डाउन. यू विल थिंक सर एक्स्ट्रा प्राइस मिल रहा है. व्हाई डोंट दे स्विच ओवर टू चॉकलेट विच इज माई फेवरेट. क्योंकि अभी उसमें सब प्राइस सेव हो रहा है ना. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ बाइंग टू यूनिट्स ऑफ वैनिला यू विल बाय वन यूनिट्स ऑफ चॉकलेट. सो दिस इज अगेंस्ट माई लॉ ऑफ डिमांड. सो दिस इज नथिंग बट सर रॉबर्ट जिफिन्स आइदर वी कॉल पैराडॉक्स. व्हाट्स पैराडॉक्स? इज एनालिसिस, इज स्टडी. So this was a unique case. The next one they have given fear shortage. Then I'll say prestige is good. According to you, in your life, which is your prestige is good? इसके लिए वेदांगी बहुत जिद करता है मम्मी या पापा से. ये चाहिए, ये चाहिए.
Sneakers.
Oh my God, sneakers. Good, yeah. How costly this? You don't buy for mobile, is it? No. पहला कुछ है मोबाइल पसंद नहीं है. यू गेट इट, यू ऑटोमेटिक टच. स्नीकर्स यू डोंट गेट. सो नॉर्मली व्हेन आई यूज द वर्ड प्रेस्टीजियस वी विल पुट नथिंग बट कॉस्टली कमोडिटीज लाइक डायमंड, करेक्ट? और आई विल से रूबीज, करेक्ट? और आई विल से पर्ल्स, एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. नाउ इफ आई वांट टू चेक आई से यूटिलिटी ऑफ दिस कमोडिटी इज जीरो. यू एक्सेप्ट? ओ माय गॉड, दिस इज जीरो. Costly is a buy.
But it satisfies our desires.
Which desire? I don't have any desire for diamond.
Like, if I like diamonds,
oh, you like a diamond. Good, I'll tell you what you're trying to explain. Diamond is called as an article of snob appeal. What is snob? Sorry, just show off. What's the movie Titanic?
Yeah.
What's that good scene? You like it? Oh, diamond ka necklace hai na? From that necklace only the story starts. So that necklace is snob appeal. What is it? Nowadays we have a diamond ad. If the diamond is costly, buy one piece and then put it in the same. Aisa to nahi hoga. So when I want to explain the word snob appeal, if you are with that costliest diamond caught in between a jungle, what are you going to do with a diamond which is 1 crore? बोलते सर इसका करेगा क्या? अरे बाबा 1 crore का पहना है, बेच के ले लो कुछ भी। सर जंगल के बीच में मैं किधर बेचूं? But that 10 rupees water bottle is more valuable than a 1 crore. So that is why it is called as good. अभी जैसे कार, we buy a normal car. No sir, I want to buy an SUV called Thar, the new one, 18 and a half or close to 19 lakhs. Both will sir take me to the destination. नहीं सर, थार चलाने का मजा ही कुछ अलग। What is a car specialist for? I'll tell you. It's a 4x4 model. You understand? What's
4x4? 4x4
is as simple as the car. You are like fancy for the car. 4x4 means normally if you have a normal car, na, since engine is behind, switch on the engine, you press the race, behind wheel only will rotate. Engine ka power only behind. Automatically front wheel jayega. But in a 4x4 model, all the four wheels have a different. Have you heard of Hummer? Hummer can crawl like a serpent. It can ascend, descend, and Hummer to alag alag kaam karta. It's like a more like a chipkali type. So when I'm using a car, can I say prestigious? Definitely, if I'm buying a car which is Mercedes, SUV, etc., etc. Can I buy Suzuki also? Why not? Mera kaam to ho jayega. So we say prestigious goods, if the price rises, what will also rise? Demand will also rise. But what is my law of demand saying? Price rises, demand should decrease. So this is against the law of demand. And the last one, and then the other things are conspicuous necessities. Now there are certain items which you can't do away with in your life. Can you name any in your life?
Necessity.
वो तो मिल ही जाता है। फूड जब तक मम्मी है वो भी बना। Certain things you cannot. अभी जैसे for example I say oxygen. But are we paying for it? We don't know that I'm intaking oxygen also. But if I say food, if I say as you say water, it is a necessity. If prices increase, can you say नहीं सर आज मैं बिना food का रहेगा? नहीं पड़ेगा, कुछ तो खाना पड़ेगा। So that is we say necessities or conspicuous commodities. You understood? So let's start writing from point number one. Example, you read all this one by one, and if you detail the notes only for big ones, which separately they are given the bullet. Quite an interesting chapter, huh? Or difficult chapter? Easy? Oh. System I can expect out of 80.
Yeah, I got 77
plus. Oh, 97. Good. And as you said, it is on your own. That's it for this. Any of the point you tell me, I'll explain it.
the bandwagon effect.
Oh, that I did. What is that word bandwagon? Normally there are certain people, if I buy one commodity, there are 10 people who follow us. We simple as our Bollywood stars are. Salman Khan ne wo t-shirt pehna. Re baba uska physical fitness ke liye acha lagta hai. But every, what is that Hindi word you use? Sorry, Luka Buka will wear that kind of costumes. Then sir, wo madam hai na sir, wo earrings pehna na, that's a big fan. All the girls will come. So what is bandwagon? Although it is not directly useful, but you will copy them. Bandwagon. I mean, if I like Coke, what's that ad? Hrithik Roshan aata hai na, Mountain Dew. So what is that tagline? Dar ke aage jeet hai. I mean, tagline mein wo bhi nahi kaam kiya rahe. Bahut koi duplicate. Can I sing, sip that time se dar ke aage jeet hai kudu? So that is bandwagon. If one person is using it, although it is costly, for me it is very costly, but then also I'll go for it. Okay, so let's write the first one. You write Giffen's paradox, then I'll give you Giffen. During the World War in England, Sir Robert Giffens or Giffen, during the World War in England, Sir Robert Giffen observed a unique behavior, of the consumer. Of the consumers, make it plural. When the price of bread decreased, when the price of the bread decreased, full stop. There was a sudden fall in the demand. There was a sudden fall in its demand. As it refused. Okay, what is refuse?
According
to guys. Oh, good. What is spelling? Where did you find this word?
Which one?
In your school, is it? So you won the prizes for that.
I am
quite a good girl, huh? Which subject is a hardcore favorite besides
English?
What a Marathi girl. Which part of English?
Oh,
the highest part. No agriculture. Okay. Now, I heard of it a lot. I have never gone. I have gone to Satara, Sangli. And that's a good one. Orange City. And there is who? Your dad? Bombay. And then Nagpur, you guys have settled in Nagpur?
No, we are at home in Mumbai since.
Okay, born and brought up. Good. So I appreciate it. Continue your good habit. Debate, elocution. And what is that? Quiz. One person or two combo?
Oh, it's a team.
So team do kare diya. Okay. Sir Robert Giffen, what did I say? Refutes the LOD. You write LOD like this. In exam, you will try to say L small d like this. The normal observation was with fall in its price, quantity demanded must increase. don't say must, also increase. Fall in its price, quantity demanded also increases. But in this case, it is an exception. That is right, prestigious. Then read what is there in your volume as well. Same thing, tell me something new, or you want some more lines for the same, I can add on. That's what. I didn't say that inferior, is it? In that Jivan Swala Isme diya hua hai na, that I come karo. Add this one. The above observation was mainly because of bread being an inferior commodity. Come on. When the price falls, the consumer substitutes with an superior commodity. The consumer substitutes with a superior commodity. That's all. For the next, check what is prestigious, read and tell me, then we'll go ahead. Because I want you should stick to your volume as well.
When consumers prefer desirability over the price, they tend to buy a good regardless of the price.
Okay.
Okay. That's why the demand of the mid price.
Okay. Shall I give it in a simple line, or would you like to write on your own? Okay. Right on. Prestigious good. Goods demanded by the consumer. Did they give any example? Just check which example did they give. I can give gold and
diamond.
Achha, that's better. We'll go with that. Goods demanded by the consumer, which reflects their higher social status, which reflects their THEIR. Their higher social status within the society. As in example, a diamond ring. We'll write diamond ring. Anna? Despite its highest cost, demand is also equivalent. What is equivalent?
Accordingly high.
Demand is also equivalent. Careful with the word equivalent. So, equivalent. Hence, these commodities are referred as snob appeal commodities. Snob, put that word into single inverted commas. Snob appeal, A-double-P-E-A-L. Full stop. These are mainly demanded by rich and ultra rich community, you know, ordinary people will not demand this. Rich and ultra rich community. Bas. Next. Just to tell what else? Just check all read and tell me which one you want me to give. I'll give accordingly. If not, you put the subheading one after the other. Okay. Which other chapter you told was done in your school? Achha. And that is price mechanism, sorry, production mechanism. No? Inflation. You want me to do that inflation after this, or shall we get into that diagram of the chapter? Price elasticity. Very interesting. You keep it on that side for you. Benefits. Your volume. Easy for you to cover. While copying any query, please. Done. What's the next topic they have given? Oh. You have a pencil, scale and everything?
I have a pencil.
Normal pencil.
No, I don't.
Don't mind going to the office and get for you. Just go to the office and ask for the pencil. Show you. Aram sir. Scale you have it, sir. So you try to put it like this, too complicated, but I'll teach you this. Women's in demand and ships in demand. make it smaller so that it fits in here. And when you look at both the diagram, what is the first thing you understand? One is in the same demand curve, other is in a new demand curve. One we call movement, so we call it as contraction and expansion. Other, as I use the word shifts, there is one towards the right of the original demand curve, it is called as increase. It is towards the left of my original demand curve, it is called as decrease. Come on, repeat, what did I say? Who's been shifting? Then that is shifting is that side. Ah, correct, come on. Movement means we call it as expansion and contraction, correct? Now tell me where is the expansion? We have to see this from A to C is expansion, correct? And from A to B is contraction. How do you say contraction? This is towards the left and this is towards the. Whereas I say shift, this is my original demand curve, DD. The new demand curve is to the right of the which curve? Original. Decrease, it is to the left of the original demand. Now, how do I say it is increase? Because when price was OP, my initial quantity demanded was OQ. Since I am in a new demand curve, which is intersecting the line, so there is an increase shown here. You accept it is increase? Similarly, I say decrease, this was my original demand curve. Maybe many other factors, we do not know which factors. So there is a left of the original demand curve. I am seeing the decrease where? Here. From OQ to OQ dash. So yes, you write this, write that. Let me ask you to write distinguish. So we have done two big concepts in a very simplest manner. Now tell me, if I want to ask you to distinguish.
Original demand increases.
I'll put it very simple. Movement in the demand curve takes place in the same. Whereas shifts in the demand curve takes place in new demand curve. I don't know what is right and what is left. So write the first point here. Movement in demand curve, movement in demand takes place in the same demand curve. Takes place in the same demand curve. Whereas shifts in demand curve takes place in, whereas directly likhlo, it takes place in new demand. Other side. Shifts in demand takes place in a new demand. Now, since you have written same, new, you have to more explain. Third or second point. Yes. Expansion is from A to C and contraction is from, come on, look at the diagram and tell me from A to B in the same demand. In the same demand. This one, increase is shown towards the right of the original demand curve. Bracket mein likhega kya? D dash or D1. And decrease. What will you write? Towards the left of the original demand curve. And decrease is towards the left of the original demand curve. Then you write D to D. Just one. Then you write, sorry, the exact half an hour I could be sorry. What are the 15 minutes break here? What day is happening? They calculate to 1 hour. Hello, 15 minutes a gap near the end. Then it is direct. What is the next one? Movement, they come to good. It takes place with price remaining, other factors remaining same, price only changes. Other factors remaining same, price only changes. That side, what will you write?
Demand
will, but what makes the demand to change? That you have to write. Price remaining same, right? Price remaining same, only other factor changes. Price remaining same, only other factor changes. resulting into increase and decrease in delivery. That's it. Write two questions for your assignments. Explain the main reasons for two important exceptions of LOB. You can pick up any two, huh? But you pick up that one. Robert Jason has a separate question after the other. Explain any two reasons of the exceptions to the LOB. Next. How do you explain or what do you understand, whatever, by the articles of snob appeal? Last question. List out difference between individual demand and market demand. List out the difference between individual demand and market demand. List out the difference between individual demand and market demand. Tell me very important problem. Any objections? Now, whatever concepts I thought you are able to pick up, sales economics is not the same what you have learned in 9. This is very easy, no? Lesson is also very touch. Tense is also easy, but then you have to watch a lot of diagrams. And are you good with numericals or bad with numericals? Ooh, fine, man. That's the reason you escape science.
Yeah.
But are you planning to do 11th and 12th economics?
Yeah, I'm planning.
But economics will be there. Whenever you go for any subject, na, till 12th, it's a must. After 12th, then you go for your specification. Anyway, you're there with me full year. Na? Okay, so thank you for coming. Go home quickly, have your lunch, and I'll see you in my next lunch. It's on Monday tomorrow, we are meeting. And then accordingly, we'll go ahead. Sure. Thank you. Thank you, Mumbai, as well.
इंग्लिश इंग्लिश कौन इंग्लिश आया नहीं है